Thousands of farmers and their families are agitating for the continuation of Amaravati as their capital. That agitation has turned into its 15th day. The Telugu Desam Party President Chandrababu Naidu saying he had decided not to celebrate the new year in support of these farmers, and he's meeting the farmers to express his solidarity today and visiting villages and spending time in Amaravati. His wife is accompanying him also to support the thousands of women who are out on the streets. Chandrababu Naidu also giving a call to party leaders to abstain from all New Year celebrations.
Chandrababu Naidu is in fact touring several villages where the farmers have been agitating for the last 15 days. And what is interesting is that he is also being accompanied by his wife Bhuvaneswari, who we have never seen on a political platform before, but now she is accompanying her husband Chandrababu Naidu on these protests through the villages. That's also because women are also sitting on the protest the last few couple of weeks that we have seen. This started happening ever since the Jagan Mohan Reddy government announced after the GN Rao committee proposed that there should be three capitals for Andhra Pradesh, which would mean that Vizag would become the executive capital where all the political action would shift and the chief minister would shift there, and that would have also the secretariat. There is going to be Amaravati only as the legislative capital, which means only the assembly would happen there and only one session of the assembly likely to take place there. And of course, Karnool in the Rayalaseema region would become the judicial capital. What Chandrababu Naidu is saying is that this is a sovereign promise that the state of Andhra Pradesh had made to these farmers, and they had all given up their land on the request of the government for the formation of a new capital there, for the building of a new grand capital, futuristic capital in Amaravati. That is the plan that was announced by Chandrababu Naidu. And in a sense, Chandrababu Naidu carries the responsibility for all of that also,
right?
Because he had personally given them all an assurance. And what the farmers are pointing out is that at that time, Jagan Mohan Reddy had not opposed this. He had in fact said that he is not opposing the capital at Amaravati, and that's the reason, that's the reassurance on which all these farmers had given up their land. And now for them to be denied the kind of growth and development that the place would have had, and that would have led to increase in their prosperity levels, and they had given up their livelihoods of three crops per on the land, very fertile lands that they had given up, and therefore they are hugely disappointed. And that's the reason why Chandrababu Naidu and the Telugu Desam have announced that they are not going to have New Year celebrations. And in fact, just like they are having the Kolam or Rangoli protests in Tamil Nadu,
right,
similarly in Andhra Pradesh also you are having rangolis being drawn to say that we do not want Amaravati to, we do not want the capital to be shifted out of Amaravati.